Welcome to our lesson on improving page speed. In this lesson, we will explain how page speed impacts your revenue and user experience. We will also show you how to test your page speed and offer you tools to improve it. Page speed is the amount of time it takes for a page to fully load. Today's users expect information to be available instantaneously. When a page doesn't load quickly, they'll turn to another page for the information they're looking for. When users leave a page before it is fully loaded, or after seeing just one page, this is known as bouncing, and it means that users are leaving before they've even had a chance to check out your content. Simply put, faster sites create happier users. Happier users stay on your site longer and are more likely to return in the future, both of which equal more ad impressions and revenue. To help you optimize your page speed, our web developers team has created several tools. Page Speed Insights tools will help you test your page speed and identify best practices that can be applied to your site. And Page Speed Optimization tools can help you automate the improvement process. For a list of steps and services, open the Page Speed Tools link in additional resources. Remember, the faster your site, the more time users will spend with your content.